Albinism is a genetic anomaly affecting around 1 in 10,000 births worldwide, leading to a lack of pigment and melanin in the skin, hair, and/or eyes. And although Westerners with the condition may be able to live perfectly normal lives, with the occasional teasing or harassment for their appearance, in Africa it becomes extremely obvious if an individual has albinism, and the country with the highest incidence of albinism in the world just so happens to be Tanzania in East Africa, with anywhere from 1 in 1,000 to 1 in 500 births. Albinos in East Africa face horrific discrimination and abuse on a daily basis due to superstition surrounding the condition, and as a result, many albinos have moved to colonies of sorts to escape this violence and discrimination, the largest of which is located on Ukerewe Island in Lake Victoria, giving it the highest concentration of albinos in the world, both numerically and proportionally.